Often large in scale, her paintings depict human figures on abstract and vibrant color fields. These immense, languid bodies, neither man nor woman, impose themselves with a solemnity suitable to the divinities venerated in non-Western cultures.